Hi, I'm Dr. Amee Daxini. I'm a practicing consulting dermatologist in Think Skin Clinic on Sarjapur Road, Bangalore. So hair, you know, is always very abused more than the skin, because many a times we don't spend as much effort on taking care of our hair unless it's really damaged. Also, the external pollution, the dryness, the humidity, everything affects our hair. Now, when the hair becomes dry, it's generally brittle and you lose volume. When there's more humidity, then the hair sticks, the hair strands stick together and you feel that the volume has reduced. So this could be just a functional element where you can pick up certain shampoos which are specifically to create volume. So basically they increase the static electricity between the hair fibers, so the hair looks much more fuller than probably otherwise. The other natural things that you can do for your hair is to increase your protein intake, or at least be conscious of how much protein you're having in the day. Because proteins help nourish the hair, make it much denser and thicker, by which your volume will increase. Also, application of certain ingredients and certain products on the hair are known to improve the fullness of the hair. Egg yolk is one thing. You can mix egg yolk with mineral or coconut oil or olive oil. Just blend it and use that mixture on your scalp for about 20 minutes. It's known to help the shaft as well as the scalp. Aloe vera itself, if you can get pure aloe vera from the plant, just scoop out the gel from within, blend it and apply it on your hair shaft. It helps to get more fuller hair. All these things need to be done regularly and in a disciplined way. If you do it for a couple of months, the effect will last for a couple of months. So it's more of a lifestyle change, be it your diet or be it taking care of your hair on a daily basis. Oiling your hair with larger molecular oils like olive oil, castor oil also help you get more shine and fullness to your hair.